What is diabetes? Diabetes is a disease that occurs when your blood sugar glucose, also called the blood sugar, is too high. Blood glucose is the main source of energy and comes from the food you eat. Pancreas makes insulin, a hormone which helps the glucose from food get into your cell and to be used for the energy. Sometimes your body doesn't make enough or any insulin or doesn't use insulin well, then diabetes occurs. Glucose then stays in the blood and doesn't reach your cells. Over time, having too much glucose in your blood can cause health problems. This is the diabetes. There are two types of diabetes, type 1 and type 2.